James's fireman puts some of Edward's coal into James's fire, as James clearly had no coal, while his driver stood in Edward's front, yelling at James, "Get off of me."
No.